You see anything, Aiden?
I saw in my visions. wearing these ritual masks. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. Show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this. This talisman.
Where it all began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail. ancestors. They summoned Yaetsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, they kill their enemies, and gain revenge. He turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yaetsu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
A fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
Crazy, Jody! We're all gonna die if we don't go inside right now!
Fuck! Fuck! We need more souls! That's it! We've got the five souls!
Jody. Shimasani!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
So your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us, and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
You spent a lot of time fixing this thing. Take it. It's yours. Least we can do to thank you.
Thanks.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole?
Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
See anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hasn't Nathan been
I don't know, just like acting kind of strange lately.
He's trying to raise money for the lab at the moment. Maybe he's worried about it. You know how he is.
Do you know this guy who's come to see Nathan?
No idea.
Do you think he'll be long?
Relax, Princess. He'll be back in a minute.
I'm so hungry. When do we get a break?
Yeah, I'm hungry too. We need to get Nathan out of here for once. Somewhere fancy. I'm sick of cafeteria food.
I hope we don't finish too late. I have tons of homework to do. You know, Nathan's always complaining when I get bad grades. He's always keeping me here when I should be studying.
That's a discussion you'll have to have with him, Princess.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Tony, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jody. Jody, stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Thank you.
The hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go.
Yeah?
Jody. Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan!
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so... maybe another time?
Shit, I'm so sorry. Why don't you just come over here for dinner tonight? I mean, you wanted to see my apartment anyway, so...
Sure, but I...
How about around 8?
Okay. Yeah, I'll bring a kick-ass bottle of wine. See you later.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden. I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again! I'm not yours, Aiden! I can have a relationship with whoever I want. This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him. Yeah. Yeah, I'm aware of what happened at the bar. Fuck you for reminding me. Ryan is not like that. Okay. Okay. It's 7 o'clock. I have an hour to make dinner, tidy up, and make myself look good. All right, books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay, great. I knew I'd have to. I gotta find something I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge. Asian beef. Oh, I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable. Pizza delivery. I mean, it's not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option. Yeah. Asian beef. I mean, it looks suitably exotic. As long as I don't manage to fuck it up. You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan. Right. The trash can in the kitchen. Dirty clothes in the basket in the bathroom. All right, there. Come on, Aiden, don't be a pain in the ass. Thanks, Aiden.